Also, I'm going to keep the Elesh Norn even though my opponent has, always has Caracas. Alright, I'm going to keep this, because if my opponent plays a creature, then I get to get them pretty good with the Oath of Druids. I'm not going to play Oath until my opponent plays a creature, of course. I'm probably going to get Mesmeric Fiended. But against Disenchant, the problem is my opponent has Disenchant and Vanishing Light, so playing the Oath seems pretty bad there. Of course, Brain Maggot is going to get my Oath now. Maybe I should have started an Arc Trail? I don't know. I'm not completely dead yet, but I'm not in great shape. So, I guess it's two versus two, cards that punish me for playing Oath first and cards that punish me for playing Oath second, with my opponent having a lot of random creatures they could just also play. If my opponent's tanking this long, they might actually have a Disenchant or something. Alright, they're just going to take the Oath. And I guess I'll play the Watery Grave. And hope to draw Mind's Desire or something. I mean, I could have played Heartbeat, but I think playing Heartbeat against my opponent and getting Mind Twisted seems like a bad idea, so let's go ahead and not do that. Well, there's the Caracas, which may or may not be relevant here. I'm getting Mesmeric Fiended now. What am I trying to draw here? Alright, well, I'm glad my opponent took that, because I can't really cast that. Yeah, let's play the Signet. It's kind of lame when if I draw Desire, but if I do Desire, I wouldn't actually have enough mana to do it. Now I do. I can go Ruby, Heartbeat, Desire, Lines Out, I'm in Desire. Alright, Short Fang. And I've got a turn or two to draw something. I'm not dying super quickly. Bam. No. Island, I think I actually just discard a Short Fang. I want to keep all my spells. Probably going to get Mind Twisted at some point here. Basically, if I draw any draw 7 or Desire, I've got an okay shot. If I draw like Time Spiral or something, I'm probably just heavily favored to win. Ooh, Time Vault. That I will play because now if I draw Tezzeret, I can just win. Obviously, my opponent can have answers to all these things. But alright, time to discard an Island. And I think now I have to discard a Lion's Eye Diamond. I think Ruby is better in the moment. Hopefully I'm just getting Short Fang, not Mind Twisted. Disenchant on my Time Bolt. Okay, well, I'd rather that happen now than later. Come on, Time Spiral. I think I've got to be a huge favorite to win if I draw Time Spiral. Just because I'm going to get to cast Heartbeat, cast Time Spiral, and untap all my lands with new 7 cards. I'm just getting hit for 2, and I'm basically not drawing. Until I draw action, I don't get to keep any of the cards I draw. Oh, never mind, now we're dead. My opponent drew another Void. Well, I guess that's game. Let's see if I draw anything. Yeah, I wasn't drawing anything anyway. Alright, well, I got to the finals, which is more than I thought. This deck did not seem like a great version of the combo deck. Now I'm going to try to draft even better versions.